After compressing the MyoRing into an oval shape with the implantation forceps, the MyoRing is inserted into the corneal pocket via a small tunnel. The pocket was created before with the pocket maker microkeratome at 300 microns depth. The diameter of the pocket is 9 millimeters. The MyoRing can be positioned within the pocket. The pocket is closed all around and therefore preserves the biomechanics of the tissue. The small tunnel is self-sealing and requires no suture.